All right. So in Spider-Man 2, when the spider bit Peter Parker in the lab and the Chinese lady was looking at Peter strangely because he was holding a camera and so he took a picture of Mary Jane, then right after Mr. Defoe cuts the turkey before he was supposed to, and so Aunt May gets angry, and then Peter had a cut on his arm and he dropped down, and then Mary Jane got offended because of what the Green Goblin said, and then Peter Parker said that he got hurt when he hit the bike rack. And then that gets bad because of some black stringy shit later, and then the guy from that 70s show is the photo editor. And then the black lady says, "My daughter used to look up to Spider-Man." And then Peter got angry and hit Topher Grace in the face because he edited his picture. So then the sand guy saw his little kid and then he left because the lady got mad. And so the Green Goblin was a lady in a firehouse, and it was pretty funny. And it scared everyone in the movie theater. So you didn't know what to expect from the Green Goblin, because then he came in and hit Aunt May and she got scared, and she's really old. And she said, "You're not Superman, you know." And then Uncle Ben drove Peter to the library when he was really going to a wrestling thing because he hit Mary J's boyfriend in the face and drew Spider-Man costumes because he hit the guy in the face. So then the Green Goblin dies and Harry gets hit in the head with a pole and forgets about it, and then befriends Mary Jane again. And Peter kind of forgets about avenging his father and then remembers when he's cooking peppers with Mary Jane and kisses her. And then Spider-Man wants to propose, but then James Franco said no. And the Green Goblin ruined the parade, so Spider-Man had to save Mary Jane, and then they kissed upside down, and you could see her nips, and everyone was like, "Oh my God, so scandalous." So anyways, the Green Goblin died, and then the guy escaped from prison, and then got into this testing thing and turned into sand, and then Spider-Man's girlfriend, Mary Jane, went and almost got married, but ran to Spider-Man, and then Spider-Man went to a different girl with blonde hair, and then danced with her in front of Mary Jane, and then that's when the spider bit Peter Parker in the lab in Spider-Man 2.